the traveler's memories and experiences are imprinted on this object. I will try to translate them as best as I can. I am afraid. Reunited with a family member, or no. Terrified. I can feel. They do not want unity. They want stagnation. No! You can't do this. I won't let you. It spreads through me. Dark fingers. Memories. Remembrance of. What is this feeling? I do not want it. I shed the infection, and it drops to the world below. Storms rage in my cast-off flesh. Storms of recollection. I must stop this. I'm sorry.
There is no need to apologize for speaking miracles into being. Your gift is just that. Are you well?
I'll be fine. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Those last few experiences, the shed infection and the storms, it reminds me of the shard of the Traveler that looms over the EDZ.
I thought as much myself. Perhaps this memory was of the collapse, or a fusion of several similar memories.
Something for us all to discuss over tea, perhaps.